quiet.
You can strut around in your grand honor with your imperious voice and your oh-so-unshakable faith. And you can maim and murder anyone, hardly to black heart desires.
I said be quiet!
But you're only embarrassing yourself, like some talentless child mummer. They don't respect you or fear you, no matter what you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade to the powerless, hypocritical coward you truly are.
Enough!